mental health does not have a thermometer. How do you actually measure whether your mental health is good or not? One very simple thing. As long as you maintain your sense of humor, your mental health is good. When your sense of humor goes down, that should be your first warning signal that my mental health is not okay. And how do you know that your sense of humor is going down? When you start getting irritated with small things, when you become impatient, when you can't delay gratification and wait for something that you need, when you perpetually need to be doing multitasking, when somebody cracks a joke at your expense and you get extremely upset. Sense of humor is measured by your ability to laugh at yourself, not laughing at others and cracking jokes. In fact, that's an indicator of bad sense of humor. Good sense of humor is when you can laugh at yourself, you can take life in a lighter manner, when you say, okay, whatever has to happen will happen, I'm perfectly okay with it. Good, bad, everything happens, I take it lightly, I laugh, I joke, I become childlike. How children laugh and giggle at things. If you find yourself doing that, relax, your mental health is good, and keep building on it and ensure that you lead a happy life, peace within yourself and harmony with others.